Hi, I'm Danielle, and I got baptized when I was 16. Growing up, I didn't really feel any urgency about getting baptized because I felt like I loved God and He loved me, and I didn't think that taking this step would affect that. I felt like I was waiting for a sign. But God is so patient with us, and He was so kind to me. And over the course of 2 weeks, I felt like everywhere I turned, something about baptism was coming up in my life. I remember sitting in life groups on a Tuesday night, and they were talking about baptism. I thought, if Jesus, the Son of God, thought getting baptized was important, maybe I should too. I felt like I didn't need to wait for a sign. I just needed to be obedient with what God had already asked me to do. Acts 22:16 says, "What are you waiting for? Get up and be baptized." I just want to encourage you to contact Pastor Jamie if you have any questions about getting baptized or if you want to take this next step.